Right, okay, I'm gonna quickly record another video about 6 Plus Touch. Simply touch. Actually, let me just check any bent and stuff. Yes, it's got a bent here, definitely a big bent. Wow. Right, let's see if we can do this. For that, I'm going to use a Kapton tape. Have this V-shape Kapton tape. I used it before. Right, okay, so now Pinky, pink. No, yeah, bloody hell. Acha isko main batana padega mujhe isko. Apologies. Okay, so yeah, this one could have two issues with this Touch IC. Either it is M1 jumper, or usually if that is intact, then it's tell you which one. Plus, either it's M1 usually, which is issue, or A10. Any of them is the culprit for not letting it work. Intermittent is M1. Sure, I'm gonna check that. Okay, and it should come out anytime soon. There you go. See that here, if you see most of the cases, that's the one here which I was saying, that A10 sometimes corroded, sometimes is like not soldered properly or dry solder kind of stuff. So just clean it. Put a new IC on it. Put an M1 jumper as well for future, because if it's just this, and you don't do the M1, then you might come back again later. So it's better to do that. You can also find out now if it comes off. So in this case, I'm thinking that it definitely A10 was the issue, because see here, A10, that was totally right shoulder, and M1 is still intact, not like came off or anything. Let's check. Yeah, it's still fine. Just I'll still like put a jumper on it. MX a koi phone to nahi aur. It's done. Ye wala iPhone 7 fault dena bola ki activation error. iPhone 7, it might have missing information or something that would go there, though. You put it was. It came from eBay. Or we can try it. Okay, so it's it's almost there now, and you can see the slightly M1 came off while leaving with the wire. Usually when I'm repairing, I leave the longer wire for testing purpose. Okay, we're done. Almost ready for new IC to be placed. A10 looks okay. M1 got a wire. And just get a new IC. You want to eat anything? Khanashana, she want to, then can we, you want to eat something?
Yeah.
Let me just check what I can get for. Okay. Let me find out, yeah? I think, doing something. It's gonna give you some food, yeah? Cold drink, probably. Let's see what's in the fridge. Any drink in the fridge? Let's have a look. I think we might have something. We don't know what I have. What else we have in here? Check any biscuits or something. Give her. That's it. Sure. Yeah. One. Okay. Just a second, yeah, it's order something for you. He's getting you a food in the container, yeah? Yeah. Okay, so we have removed the IC, done the jumper, and just trying to put the IC back on. And hope that it would work. Which one is that? Came on.
Yeah.
With another flex.
No, it's just dead on something.
We have done it before. Yeah, just get it. Then, Lila. Rakh le, 3 pound de de isko. To where do you live? Right, okay. Simo Grove. Alright, okay. Oh, bloody hell. Have you? Where you? So, before that, where you used to live? I see. So you used to live in Manchester or somewhere, Old Trafford? Yeah. Alright. So, shit. Okay, what I'm gonna do, what we do, we have a charity. I'm gonna give you my card. Yeah? You have phone number or anything? No. So, we can arrange something for you, some food sometime you want or anything, you know, like some sort of help. So, because my wife, she does a charity, we run a charity, but that we help in Pakistan, to, you know, the widow families and all that.
Yeah.
And sometime we do some, you know, activities here in England as well. The homeless people, we give them a food and stuff like that. So, if you would, I don't know how to trace you, that's the thing. So, I'm going to give you our number. If you need any help sometime, just give us a call. Probably, you know, if you have some funds, we would be able to help you, yeah? Yeah, I think he's going to get you some, don't worry. He's going to get you. Right. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make it easy for you. It's just a testing moments for you.
Yeah.
So, just give her this here. Hear this, and Fatima, sorry, one second, give her this as well, just close and just give her in her hand. Has he given you food? Yeah? This is the card, that's the number, this is the charity name on it, Fatima's charity. Just whatever Zen, just do the change. Okay. We have a juice. Yeah, there's one in the cart. I'm just giving. Life. Yeah, we can do that too. Whatever it is, just give it. I can't promise, but I'll tell her. Let's see. Yeah? Anik. Write it, whatever she's saying, on a piece of paper or whatever. You have a card there. कार दे दो इसको ओ ड्रिंक के लिए वाटर शटर ग्लास And what's your name? Right, okay, so what, let's check, get back to the work, and let's check this now. And check the touch is working or not on this. Hopefully we have successfully repaired this. Oh my god. Assalamu alaikum. Mashallah. Had a little bit, yeah? Thousand? Off. Achha, one idiot. कुछ और ही हो जाता है जो ओके लेट इट कम ऑन एंड लेट्स सी व्हाट इट डज एंड मूव ऑन टू सम ऑफ द अदर रिपेयर्स. इसमें कोई चार्जिंग लॉक वाला नहीं पड़े? Okay, so yeah, it did work. It's a bit slow. Touch ID won't work because it's off at the moment. Yeah, it looks okay. Anything in there? Nothing. Check charging block wire or anything. Came out. Okay, so let's check that. So this is done and working good. I'm gonna do the rest of the test later on, give it to my colleague to close it. I'm gonna finish this video, and if you are interested to buy ICs, we have them, any size of tools like tweezer we have, and like these tweezers are amazing for work, and Flux. We have them in stock. ICs definitely, and this one is Amtech one, and it's a really good one. That's what we use. If you are interested to buy any of these products, let us know. We also have these. Just going to show you these cables in stock. So. Power supply cables. It's also, I think we have up to 8 and 8 plus. Not X yet, but soon it will be. So yeah, this one is done. I'm gonna give it to my colleague to close it, and I'm gonna finish this video here. Thank you for watching. Take care. Bye bye.